With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today we have a question. We have to determine the major products A and B in the following reaction. So let us check the mechanism of this reaction. Firstly, it is given that CH2Cl is the reagent along with anhydrous AlCl3. So what will happen? This Cl, being a good leaving group, will leave the site and generate a carbocation on CH2 like this, and will form a complex AlCl4- with AlCl3. Now this carbocation is 1 degree carbocation, but as you know that 1 degree carbocation is very less stable. So what will happen? Hydride shift will take place like this. We can write it as H over top and H over bottom, and here it is CH2+. So this carbon is 1 degree carbocation. We have to convert it into 2 degree, which will be possible only by hydride shift. So this hydrogen along with its bond move to this carbon and will form secondary carbocation here, right? So this carbocation is very much stable than the previous one. So now benzene will react with this 2 degree carbocation. Benzene will react with this 2 degree carbocation. So being the nucleophile, benzene will donate its electron pair, that is pi bond, to this carbon, and will this carbon will be attached to the benzene ring like this. Here CH and here 2-methyl groups. So this is cumene. So the product A is cumene. Now we have to do further reaction of cumene with O2, right? So what will happen with O2? Oxidation will take place. So the oxidation of this carbon will occur. So the product formed here will be here benzene ring, here one carbon, CH3, here another methyl group, and here oxidation takes place. Now when we add H+ to it, this OH having oxygen having lone pair will donate its lone pair to this H+. So this H+ will get attached to the oxygen and it will carry positive charge, right? So here 2-methyl groups, here oxygen. Here positive charge will be generated as it donated its lone pair to the H. So one more H will be linked here. Now this OH2 will be having less electron. So what will it do? Being electronegative, oxygen will try to gain this bond pair, right? And this bond will move towards the oxygen. This is hypoperoxide rearrangement, right? This type of rearrangement is hypoperoxide rearrangement. So now the product formed here will be this. Here benzene ring. Now this benzene ring is moved to the oxygen. So here oxygen. Now this carbon will be having positive charge, right? And 2-methyl groups will be linked to it. Now, when we provide H3O+, we very well know that it dissociates into H+, plus OH-. So this OH- will attack on this positive carbocation, right? So here, the product formed will be here O, here COH, and two methyl groups, right? So now what will happen as this oxygen being electronegative will carry this H plus towards it, right? It will attract this H plus. So now it will have charge on it. So we can draw this like this, here benzene ring, right? Here O having positive charge, here H and attached to the carbon having two methyl groups and one hydroxy group, right? Now what will happen? This hydrogen will leave the site by giving its electron here, and this bond will be shifted towards this oxygen as it will try to balance its positive charge. So the product here formed will be CH3, C double bond O, CH3, that is acetone along with the phenol, right? So the second product will be phenol. So this will be the required answer. So let us check the correct option. So the correct option is option number 3, right? So this will be the required answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.